the ocean I found my passion, in the ocean I find a place where I can paint, you know, where I can do what I wanted. I felt free, I felt amazingly powerful. I remember the first time I went into the water where it was so bad, you know, I cannot find myself in balance, I cannot find my propulsion. And I remember I sink right to the bottom, you know, like 60 feet deep, and I was starting to cry. So I cried all the dive that I did, at the end of the dive, I came up with all my friends and I said, I will never do this anymore, never ever in my life I want to be in the ocean. So my friends gave me all the love, all their love, they gave me all their support, and they said, you need to come back tomorrow, even if we need to go and grab you from your shirt and take you down, you are going to do it, you are going to keep doing this. And after the second time in the ocean, I find myself, I find my balance, you know, I let the ocean to take care of me. We decide to make an event, non-profit at all, open it to everybody, to everyone, and the only intention was to inspire and to motivate them. So we decide to set up a world record, and the goal was to get to 400 feet deep. I was training during the last 6 months. The world record was set in December the 8th, 2012. It was an incredible experience. We did like 25 different divers from all different parts of the world, getting all together with the same idea, to send a message. My intention was to send a message to everyone, you know, to the handicapped people, but also to the normal people, physically normal people. And I said, we can do it. We can do more than you think. So if I'm a regular guy, I can do amazing things like this. Anyone can do this. I mean, anyone can do amazing and inspirational things. I want to show to the world that the ocean is incredible. The ocean gives me my life back. In the ocean, I learn how to survive, and I find myself very comfortable in the water. I learn how to face my life, how to accept myself, and how to overcome to my challenges.